Gahanap ka ba ng paraan para malugi ang pera mo at maubos? You've come to the right place. What's up everyone? What's up mga ka-power? Coach Mark here. And my mission is to teach and influence young people to be the best versions of themselves in every aspect of life. Today I'll be sharing to you guys for our day 15 of our 21 day video challenge. Wait lang. Oh, boom. Let me sharing to you the fastest way to lose your money in the stock market. Okay? The fastest way for you to lose your money in the stock market. Malulugi ka. Okay? Gusto mo bang magpalugi? So, ganito lang yun, guys. Mag-invest ka or mag-trade ka habang wala ka pang alam. Okay? Ignorance is a bliss, di ba? Ignorance. Ignorance is a bliss. Kapag ikaw wala kang alam sa mga bagay, namalat pa. Pag wala kang alam sa mga bagay-bagay na pinapasok, malamang sa malamang, malulugi ka, di ba? Matatalo ka. Hindi po pwede sila LeBron. Hindi siya pwedeng maglaro ng basketball na wala siyang alam sa basketball. Tama? Ang mga pinakamagagaling na engineers na kilala ko, mga professor ko, hindi sila gagaling sa field namin kung hindi sila nag-doctoral, hindi sila nag-masteral ng civil engineering. Tama ba? The same thing with stock trading. Kung gusto mong malugi, pumasok ka nang walang alam. Kung gusto mong masunog ang pera mo, pumasok ka nang walang alam. That's why, yung quotation na aral muna bago mag-trade, aral muna bago mag-invest, that will always be true. Palagi dapat tayo nag-aaral sa continuous learning, a continuous process of self-discovery, of self-mastery, of developing one skill in analyzing charts, in analyzing patterns, in analyzing yourself, okay? Understanding yourself, your emotions, emotional mastery, emotions mastery. So sabi nga ni Tony Robbins, di ba? Emotions come before motion. So bago ka, kung tinatamad ka sa araw-araw, kung mawawalan ka ng gana, have a state change, have a state change. Maglakad ka sa labas, have a breathing practice, or mag-exercise, have a state change. So yung isang mentor ko, tuwing may meeting kami, pag malata na ako, pag hating gabi na, or wala ng energy, simple lang ginagawa namin, nagja-jumping jack kami. Okay, nagja-jumping jack kami. So, yun. Have a state change and always remember that momentum is everything. Movement is everything. So, I look forward for your trading journey. Kung nakatulong to sa'yo, guys, share mo naman at i-like mo yung page natin. So, that's the fastest way how you can lose your money in the stock market. Pumasok ka nang walang alam. So, that will be it. God bless you all. And I look forward for your trading success. Bye-bye!